everyone, thanks for stopping by. Today I have a DIY for you on how to make a centerpiece for less than $3. Using items that can all be found at the Dollar Tree, we're going to make some tissue paper flowers and also decorate a glass vase to make a really pretty centerpiece that's super inexpensive. And this is great for a brunch or something where you want something a little more elegant, but you still don't want to spend a ton of money. This is a great option. So we're starting off with just some regular old tissue paper. You can use any color that they have available. I chose white for this purpose, but any color will work. And one sheet of tissue paper will make one flower. So I believe the packs at Dollar Tree have 23 sheets per pack. So you do the math. This is really, really inexpensive, which I love. So you'll take your tissue paper and you're going to cut it into 6 equal sized sheets. So once you have that, stack those on top of each other and then give it a little accordion fold, just like you used to make those fans in middle school. And then right in the center, go ahead and put a staple. You can also do this and like tie it with a string. I tried it both ways and I just thought that the stapler was easier to work with. And then you're gonna take a pair of scissors and just kind of give the edge a haircut. You're just gonna kind of soften the edge, give it more of like a flower petal type of shape. And you could do this different ways. You could cut it in like to a point, you could do little strips, you could make it more of like a heart shape, and anything like that is gonna give you a different shape of flower. I just did a rounded edge because I thought it was easier and I was in a hurry. And that's just what I did. So, but you can play with it and, you know, practice cutting it different ways and see what comes out. And then when you get it however you want it cut, you just go ahead and gently fluff out your petals. And this part does take a little bit of time, and you do have to be kind of gentle with it because it is tissue paper and it'll tear if you're too rough with it. But just play with it until it looks the way you want it to. And if it never gets to the point that you want it to look, then just throw it away and start over again because tissue paper is super cheap. And once you get it all fluffed out how you want, there should be a little like pocket on the back from where you unfolded your petals. And we are going to actually attach a stem to this, and I'm just gonna use hot glue to do that. And that's how it looks when it's all fluffed out. And there's the little pocket I was talking about. And that one was one that I tied with string just so you could kind of get an idea of how it would look. And the sticks that I'm using for my stems are actually just sticks that I picked up in my yard because I'm super cheap. You can go to the craft store and find something though there too if you don't have stuff like this in your yard, but I have an abundance of little twigs. So I just grabbed a couple of those and I'm just hot gluing it onto the little pocket in the back. And here's my little Dollar Tree vase for $1, of course. And I also picked up that gold ribbon. It's kind of like, almost looks like it's beaded, but I thought it was really pretty for only $1. And I'm just using some tape to put it on the glass vase because I use that glass vase for all kinds of different occasions and I didn't want to attach anything to it permanently. Double-sided tape would work great. I'm just using regular old Scotch tape, but you could totally glue this on if you wanted a more permanent look. And there I just put one little piece of ribbon around it, but I wanted it to look a little thicker, so I ended up putting 2 in the final product. And there you go. It's really, really simple, really inexpensive, and it makes a very nice and elegant and cheap centerpiece for your party. If you like this video, please take a minute to like, subscribe, and share, and thank you so much for watching.